Tom Kmiec, Member of Parliament for Calgary Shepherd, co-founder and co-chair of the Parliamentary Friends of the Kurds in Canada. Like I've always said, though, the really important thing for Canada and the parliament in Kurdistan is that we build on the parliament-to-parliament relationships. I know I'm looking forward, after speaking with Representative Bayan, to organizing some trip of Canadian parliamentarians to go out and meet with parliamentarians in Erbil at the Kurdish parliament and start building those relationships that go beyond just governments and building more people-to-people relationships.